Welcome to my channel.
Hello guys, I'm on the way for the full servicing of a Meiko dishwashing machine. It is a rack type dishwashing machine, conveyor type. So we will go there to service it, full servicing of the dishwashing machine. So let's see what we can share to you, the system or what we need to do for the dishwashing machine.
This part is the control box, control panel of the dishwashing machine. We have the motor breaker. This is the contactor. And we have the fuse. So all the wirings are here. And let's see all the data, nameplate of each wire head. This. We have the transformer. Then the 22 volts, the miniature breaker, the battery contactors, and the PCB board. We have the control. It's going on. Isolated of the heater, the like the fuse for the heaters, tank heaters, and the booster heater. So we have the high limiter switch. This is the high limiter switch of each tank for the heaters. We have the contactors of the heaters, the booster, and the tank heater. Motor breaker, the wash motor, it's like a safety of the motor. This is the terminal block, all the wires going out on the left side, but in here. So this is the variable frequency drive for the inverter, the machine. You can use for the speed of the machine, slow down or speed up of the machine. So this is the solenoid valves for the water inlet. From the water inlet, we have the filters before entering on the machine. And also the booster tank and the flow meter. That orange one is the flow meter. So this is the conveyor motor, the drive motor for entering on the tubes. This is the water water tank where display the water is all in. So this is the bottom part of the machine, the drive motor and the heater are in here. So this is the inside of the machine where the nozzles, water nozzles are in here to wash all the dishes. The water is coming out in here, and we have the spring door also, the spring door.